I don't even want to vote, to be honest, because I don't trust nobody. My neighbours are going to vote, but I'm not. I don't particularly want to put anything in, unless it's you, Kip. I'm only joking. I wouldn't vote for them. They're terrible. But no, I wouldn't. I really wouldn't. Oh, yeah. You naughty girl. No, I just think, really, be honest about it, they don't need to tell so many lies. I've been round to the MP, the UKIP MP. I did speak to him because he lives around the corner here, and asked him about helping me get the baby into school and that, and he really didn't do nothing. He just sort of like said, oh, you've got to phone this person and that person. And I was like, well, I've already done all that. The point of me coming to an MP was obviously I need a little bit more help, and he didn't really help me none. I got a letter through this morning about a Tory lady, and I was like, oh, I don't know what she's like. I've never seen her. I was like, Tories, my granddad would kill me, he'd come back and haunt me if I vote them. My gosh. I'd net he'd kill, I'm telling you. He would turn in his grave.